some deep shit, mate. Come on. PlayStation.
The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead. Taro! Shit. Bastards found him.
Stand watch. I'll search the house. The answer for this must be here.
Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But
you still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Tan Sakai. Saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade. Let's see if you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle. Attack!
I am ready. Try to strike me. It is your turn to attack, Jin. Ready. It is your turn to attack, Jin. Try to strike me. Try to strike me. Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
He's big. And quicker. Stay out of his reach. Wait for him to get tired. And drop him with one strike.
Good. A samurai must always fight with patience. And discipline, even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember, Uncle.
No doubt. Now, don't forget that me. My defenses. What the hell, bro?
Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. A heavy attack will unbalance your foe. Follow with a quick strike. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly.
I was already blocking a long time ago, mate.
Time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. Fine parry. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It would take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then. Let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. Excellent counter. Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with this sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus.
Let's eat that octopus.
Very good, Jin.
Well struck.
That's your great skill.
What do you think of that? Hey, Merkel.
To our Lord, control of our emotions, and
you know this
honor to fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess protecting people, the ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our cause. And to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor. Ah, not tell samurai.